Hi, I'm Eric Roden.
And I'm Ray McCormack, and we're the publishers and editors of Urban Firefighter Magazine.
We'd like to welcome you to this segment of Fire Engineering's Training Minutes filmed at FDIC 2011 Hands-On Training Program.
These training minutes are based on the Urban Essentials Hot Class, the largest hot class at FDIC. Come visit us at urbanfirefighter.com.
Hello, and welcome to Training Minutes. I'm Tom Cosgrove of the New York City Fire Department. What we're going to go over today is cutting a flat roof during a fire operation. We're going to cut four cuts in a box area. It's staying away from stepping inside of our cuts. This way we're all not in danger in any way. After we make our four cuts, we're going to make our knockout cut, which is a quick slash that helps us to get the hooks in there to start pulling it. We're going to make this cut a 3x3 cut. We can always expand it later if we need to make it bigger. The reason we make it 3x3 is because with the way they fasten the roofs these days and using plywood instead of the old way when they use 1x4s and nails, it's a lot harder to pull it, so the smaller area makes it easier. Now we're going to watch me make this cut. What we just saw was cutting a roof in a flat roof operation. Remember, when cutting the roof, never step inside of your cuts. Always be careful where your footwork is. I'm Tom Cosgrove. Thank you for watching Training Minutes.